Hello everyone, in this video, given is a square which is divided into four portions, orange, green, blue and yellow. Except yellow, all other portions are right triangles. It is given that area of this orange region is 16 cm square, green is 24 cm square, and blue is 32 centimeter squares. By this limited data, we have to find the area of this yellow region. It is mandatory to mention that figure may not be 100% true to the scale. Let we move towards the solution. Let we call the side length of square is A. Then all sides of the square are having length A. Let we call the leg of this orange triangle is B. Then this length is equal to A minus B. Let we call the leg of this blue triangle is C. Then this length is A minus C. We know that area of triangle is equal to half time its base and height. If we focus on the orange triangle, then area of this orange triangle is equal to half AB, that is equal to 16. And if we multiply by 2 on both sides, we will get AB is equal to 32. Also, we can obtain the value of B as equal to 32 by A. Now, if we focus on the blue triangle, we will get area of this triangle is equal to half time AC, that is equal to 32 units. If we multiply by 2 on both sides, we will get AC is equal to 64. And from here, we can also find the value of C in terms of A, that is equal to 64 over A. Now, we consider this green triangle. Area of this green triangle is equal to half time A minus B into A minus C, that is equal to 24. Multiplying both sides by 2, we will get A minus B into A minus C is equal to 48. If we multiply these factors, we will get A square minus AC minus AB plus BC is equal to 48. Now, A square minus AC is equal to 64, AB is 32, value of B is 32 by A, and the value of C is 64 by A, that is equal to 48. Taking minus 64 and 32 on the right hand side and simplifying this product, we will get A square plus 2048 over A square is equal to 144. Multiplying both sides by A square, we will get A4 plus 2048 is equal to 144 A square. Taking 144 A square to the left, we will get A4 minus 144 A square plus 2048 is equal to 0. This equation is quadratic in A square. So solving for A square by factorization, we can factorize 144 as 128 and 16. So A4 minus 128 A square minus 16 A square plus 2048 is equal to 0. Taking A square common from first two terms, and minus 16 from last two terms on the left side, we will get this relation. From here, we can find A square minus 128 into A square minus 16 is equal to 0. And from here, A square have two values, that is 128 and 16. First, we focus on this smaller value, that is 16. We can see that 16 is the area of this orange triangle, which is a portion of this whole square. So area of this square cannot be 16, and thus this value of area of the square is rejected. The only accepted solution of a square is 128. Thus area of this whole square is 128 centimeter square. Now area of this yellow region is equal to area of this whole square minus orange area minus green area minus blue area. So yellow area is equal to area of the square is 128, orange area is 16, green area is 24, and blue area is 32. So the final answer, yellow area is equal to 56 centimeter square. That is the answer. If you are new on my channel, then please subscribe my channel and give a thumbs up to the video. Thank you for watching.